Pakistan is an agricultural country, depending heavily on water resources for irrigation. Interestingly, Pakistan has around 150 dams spread across all the provinces. These dams in Pakistan are not only a source of electricity and water supply, but they also act as perfect vacationing spots for the locals. In this video, we will talk about 10 of these dams. So let's get started. Number 1. Tarbela Dam. It is located near Swabi and 105 kilometers northwest of Islamabad. This dam was constructed on the River Indus. The construction of the dam started in 1968 and ended in 1976. The dam was built 143 meters above the river belt, with a storage capacity of 11.1 MAF. The maximum elevation level of the dam is 1,550 feet. Electricity generation. The dam has 17 water turbines solely dedicated to producing hydroelectric power. With a power generation capacity of 4,888 megawatts, the Tarbela Dam produces around 70% of hydroelectric power. Number 2. Raval Dam. It is located in Islamabad. The dam was built to provide water supply to the twin cities of Pakistan. The construction of the dam started in 1962. The dam has a water capacity of around 42,000 acre-feet. Number 3. Diamer Bhasha Dam. Most of the significant part of this dam is located in the Kohistan district, KPK, and a small portion is located in Diamer, Gilgit-Baltistan. Currently, the dam is under construction on the River Indus. Power generation capacity. With its 12 turbines, the dam will have the ability to produce 4,800 megawatts of electricity. Moreover, with an area of 110 square kilometers, it has a water storage capacity of around 8 MAF. Number 4. Mangla Dam. The dam was constructed on the River Jhelum, a river in Punjab, and got its name from the nearby village, Mangla. It was constructed in 1965, and at the time of construction, Mangla Dam was considered the fifth largest dam in the world. Currently, it is the 12th largest dam in the world. With a length of 3,140 meters and a height of 147 meters, the Mangla Reservoir can store 7.39 million acre feet MAF of water. Electricity generation. With its 10 turbines, the dam can produce 1310 megawatts of electricity. Number 5. Conper Dam. It is located in Tehsil Conper, District Haripur of KPK Province of Pakistan. It is built on the Haro River. The construction of the dam started in 1967, and it took 15 years the completion of the dam. 1,385.10 million rupees was estimated to be spent on constructing Khanpur Dam. It has a water storage capacity of 79,980 acre-feet. The dam's primary purpose was to supply drinking water to the capital of Pakistan, Islamabad. In addition to that, this dam also provides irrigation water to Islamabad, Haripur, Attock, and Rawalpindi. Number 6. Hab Dam. This small dam is located in the Karachi district of Sindh and the Lasbela district of Balochistan. The dam is constructed on the Hab River. The construction of the dam started in 1963 and ended in 1981. Hab Dam covers an area of 24,300 acres on the border of the Sindh-Balochistan provinces. The water storage of the dam is 857,000 acre-feet. Number 7. Mirani Dam. It is located at the Dasht River south of the central Makran Range in the Kech district in the Balochistan province of Pakistan. It was constructed in 2006. It is a 302,000 acre-foot, 373 million cubic meters, body getting its water from the Kech and Nying rivers. Mirani Dam was commissioned by Pakistan's Water and Power Development Authority, WAPDA, in 2001 to provide water for Gwadar City. Number 8. Warsak Dam. It is located at the Kabul River in the valley of Peshawar. The dam is a joint collaboration between Pakistan and Canada. It was completed under the Colombo Plan in two phases and financed by the Canadian government. Electricity generation. The total installed capacity of the Warsak Dam hydropower project is 243 megawatts. In June 2012, the Pakistan WAPDA, Water and Power Development Authority, decided to add a 375 megawatts powerhouse to Warsak, which will raise its total power generation capacity to 525 megawatts. Number 9. Gomal Zam Dam. It is located in the South Waziristan Agency of Federally Administered Tribal Areas, Pakistan. The dam became functional in 2011. The dam gets its water from the Gomal River, a tributary of the Indus River. The major purposes of the dam include irrigation, flood control, and hydroelectric power generation. Gomal Dam is a roller-compacted concrete, RCC, gravity dam with a height of 437 feet, 133 meters. It has a gross storage capacity of 1,140,000 acre-feet, 1.41 cubic kilometers, and the 60.5 kilometers long main canal will irrigate about 163,000 acres, 660 square kilometers, barren land of Tank District and Tahsil Kalachi of Dera Ismail Khan. It produces 17.4 megawatts of electricity. Number 10. Satpara Dam. It is located at the Satpara Lake on the Satpara Stream approximately 4 kilometers from the town of Skardu in Gilgit-Baltistan, Pakistan. The dam is a major source of electricity generation for the adjacent areas. It generates 17.36 megawatts of hydroelectricity, supplies power to approximately 30,000 households in the Skardu Valley, irrigates 15,536 acres, 62.87 square kilometers, of land, and supplies 3.1 million gallons per day of drinking water to Skardu City. The construction of the dam started in 2003 and was completed in 2011.